happens when there's this
allowing of the other to be, of whether it's a thing or an animal, a sun, whatever, sunset. It's dwelling with the other, and not trying to impose our own designs on something. As hard as that may be to not do, it's like it's where that's for Gadamer, that's where true understanding happens in conversation with someone. It's when you discover something new.